Hello, everyone. This is Gary McCord for EA Sports. David Faraday is walking the course with the players who are ready to go at the first tee. Well, would you look at that? Here's a trophy ball for you.
Get out your pooper scooper.
This is in deep doo-doo.
This should be all right. On the green, at least.
It's on the green, but it should be a tough putt, though.
Nothing wrong with that.
Send out a scouting party. This is a long journey.
Bravo!
Finds the cup for a birdie there.
Sunday Tiger Woods for par.
Converts his par.
The shortest par 4 hole is slightly downhill off the tee. The right side of the fairway climbs gradually towards one ridge, and a ball that stays in the rough will leave a right-handed player with a ball well above his feet. The left side of the green drops off as much as 10 feet. Doing things the hard way.
Well, I wandered around a while, but finally found the rough. It's in the rough, but looks to be sitting up quite royally.
It's in the bunker. David, this looks like a nice one.
In the bunker, but perched nicely in the upslope. These players love these shots.
This for par. This is going right at it. That's a bogey and it'll cost him a shot. This par 3 emphasizes accuracy to find a shallow green that is angled from right front. He was trying to avoid the bunker, but I think he found it. Pin placement is going to be a factor today, a real challenge for the players.
If I'm not mistaken, that's a 56-degree sand wedge. Sitting well could be a lot worse. Uh-oh. This one's found the long green, and I don't mean money.
Four par.
Sunday Tiger has to deal with bogey now. Just got his concentration broken, that's all. This is running right at the hole.
Maybe he'll start focusing better after that bogey. Makes bogey and drops a shot. The most picturesque hole on the course plays downhill.
Even I'm impressed by that drive.
Looking to add some extra distance to this shot.
Ooh, tough break here. It's heading for the rough.
I got some good advice here. Hit a 5-iron.
don't think he was looking for the salad bar, but that's what this lie resembles.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Get out your rangefinders. This is in the deep doo-doo.
All right, explain to me how that happened.
Makes his par. Sunday Tiger Woods with a birdie attempt.
A great finish for birdie. Tee shot is a classic A.W. Tillinghast challenge. Nearly 260 yards to carry the last of the massive cross bunkers that hug the right side of the fairway. The relatively small and well-bunkered green cannot be seen from the fairway. Trying to get as much out of this one as possible. Looks like it'll find the rough. Should be set up perfectly after this tee shot.
Okay, you're in perfect position here to hit the nine.
This is heading for the rough.
Yeah, that'll make it a little tougher. It's in the tall stuff.
Look out, this one looks good.
Very nicely done.
birdie. Many players will elect to hit a layup shot off the tee to a landing zone that is pinched to only 12 yards wide between the large bunkers. A player who attempts to shorten the hole by hitting over the left bunker could find his ball in deep rough on a steep slope. Maximizing the power of this one.
I can't be certain, but this looks like it's heading for the rough.
Ferdy, I know you're down there. Give me a good read on this one.
Well, you know, this is more about speed, really. At this distance, a nice lie could be fine. This is just a flat-out journey, a long way to the hole. Couldn't have done that better myself. You probably knew that.
Gets his ball. Tall trees guarding the right side of the fairway prevent players from cutting this dogleg.
Well, he muscled up and hit this one miles. Most people don't go this far on vacation.
Bombs away! You just won the long drive trophy ball.
Very well executed.
And now cutting for Eagle.
Looks to be about 160 yards to the pin.
Wow. Without a guess, you're about right. That's just a flat-out great shot. Now we're looking at possible three here.
Your favorite kind of bird. Here's the Eagle trophy ball.
Sunday Tiger wearing red wants an Eagle, but they don't give those away for free, Gary.
Your favorite kind of bird. Here's the Eagle trophy ball. An elevated tee shows the players everything he must contend with. A green guarded by a pond in front, large bunkers.
It'll be tough to come back after a swing like that. Let's see what happens. This looks good. Should be safely on the green. That's a good shot. Simply splendid right there. Remarkable.
Sunday Tiger Woods for birdie. This one could drop.
That one drops in the hole.
Get out of here with a bogey before things really turn sour. And he drops a shot further back after that one.
An errant shot on this dogleg left par 4 could find high rough and tall trees to the left, or bounce into the hillside of this undulating fairway on the right and leaving a blind approach shot. Bunkers surround one of the larger greens on the course. Looks like the next shot will be from the rough.
Well, he's going to scatter a few leaves with this shot. He got a lot of this one. Unfortunately, he's going to get a lot of the trees too. If he waits until the fall, he might have a look at the flagstick from there.
Ooh, stinky! Okay, what was that?
Well, we're losing our sense of depth perception here, I think. This will end up on the putting surface. Not shabby, not a great shot, but we're putting.
This to end an ugly, ugly hole. Thank you.
insane.
Sunday Tiger Woods putting for birdie.
Nothing dangerous here. Read it right, keep it firm, and you might make it.
Could have done with one less stroke on that hole.
This fairway has a subtle dogleg to the left and a nearly obscured fairway bunker on the right side that could be easily overlooked from the tee. Length of the driver translate to a shorter second shot into a small green guarded by several bunkers.
It's getting rough out there.
This one's looking left, might catch the rough.
What's the situation, David?
Well, you'd like to be a little closer than this, Gary. About 180 yards left. Okie dokie then, that one's heading straight for the bunker.
That one's found the bunker.
Ooh, this has settled down deep and some of the thick grass is going to be tough from here.
Just a wonderful shot.
Oh, this isn't pretty. Really dug in deep. Nothing to work with. Nothing wrong with that. Sunday Tiger Woods with a birdie attempt. Beautiful birdie effort to go 5 under par.
This is for par. The drive to a blind fairway requires a shot favoring the right side, away from the bunker. One of the most difficult greens on the course.
Thank you. He can't be happy about finding the rough here. Right on target.
This one's going to be short, but it could catch the front of the green. Sunday Tiger Woods for birdie. That's a nicely played birdie there. This putt for par.
Remains at two over with that putt.
The longest par four in U.S. Open history, dogleg sharply left after a massive cross bunker about 235 yards from the tee. One of the largest putting circles.
Look out! Mr. Shortgrass here, Gary. He's nestled down in the thick stuff. In your dreams. Well, again, this is a nice lie, if you happen to be a sheep.
Here's a good one. Should be on the front. This one's on the green, but nowhere near the pin.
Don't be surprised if this one hits the flagstick.
Oh, what a shot!
Nothing too tricky in this one. A readable break and moderate speed. It can be had.
The second and last par 5 may require 3 full swings into a prevailing wind, and if the player is to avoid challenging a cross bunker about 30 yards short of the green. The green has a moderate slope from back to front, and the right greenside bunker is one of the deepest on the course.
Good. Fully engorged off the tee there, I'll tell you. We haven't seen the likes of that one. That's enormous.
He has to be happy. That's one of the strongest, longest tee shots you'll see.
What's it look like, David?
230 yards here.
Play and pulled it off. Playing for eagle now, David. say about 190 yards to the pin.
Got it, right on.
On the green.
Here we go for eagle. Very, very nice. Close, but no cigar. And it drops for birdie.
Looking for an eagle on this par five. Possibly the easiest hole in the course requires a short iron shot to a large but undulating green. The putting surface is wider than it is deep and slopes from back to front and from right to left.
It's okay, brilliant, but okay. At least we're dancing.
Nothing wrong with this approach.
Sunday Tiger Woods putting for birdie. This looks really good. No!
The pressure's on. This is for birdie.
This is just that distance when a putt could possibly fall in.
Look at this! Look at this!
This drive must be long and find a fairway that dogleg subtly to the left. What remains is an approach shot to a green perched on a hillside 50 feet above the fairway. The two-tiered green slopes severely from back...
Well, that is not going to be in the short stuff.
Time to unsheathe the pitching wedge.
Nothing wrong with that.
David, this looks like a pretty easy lie.
Yeah, the ball's sitting nicely on top of the sand, Gary. No high lip, no nothing to worry about. Needs to drain this bogey putt.
This for three straight birdies.
Handle the pressure there to sink that birdie putt.
Sunday Tiger for double bogey.
Painful double bogey.
This hole begins with another drive from an elevated tee, looking down more than 60 feet to a new...
Smoked.
David, tell us what you got.
Well, he yanked this one pretty well offline, but the ball's here and sitting up nicely, so no harm, no foul.
Should have a good chance from there. This one looks good. For birdie.
All right, David. Yeah, just a little bander, Gary. Not much outside the right edge. Red Tiger means it's Sunday, and he makes par if this one goes down as planned.
Converts his par. Although 40 yards at its widest, little of the putting surface is... Got this one going towards a bunker.
We're in the bunker, I'm afraid.
that one's in the deep stuff.
Sitting up sweetly right on the surface of the sand, should be able to get this one close. Couldn't have planned it any better.
Well, under normal circumstances, you'd probably say that that flat out sucked.
Makes his par. There's some pressure here to save par. Just a formality here on the tap end.
The drive is downhill to a fairway squeezed to 16 yards wide as it passes between enormous clubs.
No complaints about this one. It'll end up just fine. All right, who owns this warthog? Could have used a little more on that shot. At least it'll be on the green.
But I think this one will be on the dance floor.
Sunday Tiger Woods with a birdie attempt.
that shot.
Well, would you look at that? Here's a trophy ball for you.
That's just some great playing. And just because I'm a nice guy, I've got a trophy ball for you. This is for birdie.
Fantastic putt.
Well, that's good, bud.